Thank you for retrieving those packages, but they were only a decoy. Sorry about that, but that's sometimes the way in business. My real objective was hidden on the plane all along. Unfortunately, the Port Authority seized the plane and were stripping it down until I intervened at great personal expense. Cross the bridge to Shoreside Vale and go to Francis International Airport. I've paid off the officials. My property will be waiting for you at the customs hangar in the aircraft fuselage.
Big dog Yankee, boy. You big, tough Yankee boy. You want the chainsaw? You move, big man. You big, tough Yankee boy. There's no problem to kill you. You move, big man. You gonna be sorry.
Hey, let's get this out of here. God knows what it is, but he seems to want it badly enough, so it must be worth something.
Who the hell?
You!
Hey, take it easy, amigo. No es nada, no es nada.
I left you pouring your heart out into the gutter!
Hey, don't shoot, amigo. No problem. We all friends.
Don't be such a pussy!
Hey, we got no choice, baby.
We always got a choice, you dumb bastard.
I'm sorry about the crazy bitch, man. They all the same, please. Por favor.
So, the whore got away. But you've done me a favor. You're not the only one that has a score to settle with the cartel. This worm killed my brother.
I never killed no Yakuza!
Liar! We all saw the cartel assassin. We are going to hunt down and kill all you Colombian dogs. I'll be operating on our friend here to extract information and a little pleasure. You, drop by later. I'm sure I'll require your services.
Please, amigo! Don't leave me here with her, man. She's psycho, chico, man. Please, amigo. Hey, amigo. Amigo.
You are proving to be a safe investment, a rare thing in these days of falsehood. My Oriental friend will need an escort while he takes my latest acquisition to be authenticated. I want you to follow him and make sure both he and my package get to Pike Creek unharmed.
Call the YMCA.
Rush, rush, get the yellow. Buzz, buzz. not sponsored by MLS. Remember to put litter in its place. Thank you.
This one reminds me of waking up on the drone. And Tour Bus. What's his name? The one with the highlights and the mascara? He was wearing this gray jacket with shoulder pads and he started playing along to this song on a kazoo. We were wild.
A lesson in business, my friend. If you have a unique commodity, the world and his wife will try to wrestle it from your grasp, even if they have little understanding as to its true value. SWAT teams have cordoned off the area around my associate and the package. Get over there, pick up the van, and act as a decoy. Keep them busy, and he should make good his escape.
Music. All units be on lookout for Sakura in Pine Creek area. Suspected armed and dangerous.
Hey, Sacred. The bodies will be father and the mother. It is made.
Partner's a rat! We gotta shut him out permanently! He goes fishing out of his boat near the lighthouse on Portland Rock most nights. Steal a police boat! Make sure his backstabbing plans are sunk! I want him sleeping with the fishes, not eating them.
Is your next ideal home improvement a boat? Well, get ready, Liberty City!
This weekend and every weekend at Liberty City Park, it's the Medieval Millennium Fair. Our band of traveling minstrels, knights, and maidens oh so fair are ready to delight you with tales of the Black Death, witch burnings, and the joys of being a feudal serf. Forget about air conditioning and modern medicine. We've got all the leeches, spells, and potions you need at the Medieval Millennium Fair. Learn the art of cooking with turnips! Genuine reproduction medieval artifacts, including maces, double-handed battle swords, and one-size-fits. it's all chainmail. And this weekend only, pick up an authentic mechanical Lady of the Lake in Excalibur. It's perfect for your garden pond or a swimming pool. And learn how to rid your condo of vermin using a penny whistle and a mysterious prancing German named Hans. The Medieval Millennium Fair, every weekend at Liberty City Park.
All the songs you were tired of 20 years ago. Flashback FM.
Flashback FM.
This is Flashback. Push it to...
Federal deposition. He's being moved any second now from the Carson General Hospital up in Rockford. If he squeals, I squeal.
Thank you.
You weren't followed. Good. This is it. I'm way over my head and I'm starting to drown here. The CIA seems to have a vested interest in Spank, and they don't like us screwing with the cartel. I'm a marked man, so I'm getting out of here. Get me to my flight at the airport, and I'll make it worth your while.
Miguel seems to think I'm mistreating him. Still, he's revealed the extent to which Catalina fears your quest for revenge. She has 3 death squads dotted around Liberty, whose sole job is to hunt you down. Act as the bait and get the death squads to follow you to Pike Creek, where some of my men will be waiting for them.
Ah! Ah!
Get off the rock! after Flashback FM.